Hi, my name is Kent. I'm the creative specialist on the Google Web Designer team, and I'd like to show how to use focal points in your images. I'll start with a new blank file, an ad banner, and give it a name, make it responsive, accept the other defaults, and click OK. I'll drag some images to my library, then bring one to the stage. I want this image to fill my entire ad, so in the Properties panel, I'll click Use Percentages, and key in 00100100. By default, my images will be stretched, so I'll change scaling to crop to fill. Note when I made that change, the focal point option appears. That's only available for scaling if crop to fill and none, but not the other two options. So this looks pretty good. In this design, I want the moon to be off to the side, leaving an open space for my text, CTA, or some other design element, so the moon can be considered a focal point, or an area of my image I want always in view. There are two ways to set a focal point. Click the checkbox, or right-click the image, and choose Set Focal Point. On this dialog, the first thing I do is preview to quickly see what I'm working with. These three sizes are total misses because I can't see the moon at all, and this one's half off. I'll click Edit, drag the focal point to the moon, preview again, and now I see the moon in all sizes, so I'll click OK. Next, I'll do a browser preview and make sure Advanced is selected. Here I see 18 sizes and can make sure they all look good, and I'm able to see the moon in each. Looks great. A couple more things I'd like to mention. Let's set scaling to none. Note the focal point is still enabled, so we'll see three different options when we right-click the image. Edit, Disable, and Remove. Edit does the same as the gear icon in the panel. Disable is the same as the checkbox in the panel, but Remove is only available in this menu. I'll remove the focal point, and with scaling set to none, I don't see the moon, but I do have some other options. The image alignment control has 9 options, and if I use bottom right, it looks fine. Let's preview again, and I'll see how some of these sizes are not working. This demonstrates the case when focal point is required. When a key part of your image won't appear in all sizes using the basic alignment controls. I want to show one last feature, so I'll reset my scaling back to crop to fill, and I'll swap in a different image. I'll enable focal point and set it so the emblem appears in all sizes. Now I'll swap the image again, choose the other color of the shoe, and since it has a focal point now, I see 3 options. Edit allows me to change the focal point. No focal point will remove it, and keep is what I'll use in this case. This is useful if you have a set of product shots framed the exact same way, like seen in the fashion industry. It just makes it easy to work with those kind of assets. Well, that does it for focal point. Thanks for watching.